A draw. We're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they hate us. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. Why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that. Too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get up there. Shit! Come up now. I got you. Did you hear that, Artyom? Something large, roaring. At least it was far away. Now that's what I call a blizzard! Can't see a thing! Or hear! Let's switch to radios! What? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining. Look! It's our guides for the order! It looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them!
Come on! Get inside!
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes. Oh, they did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out?
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
They won't be needing any masks.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go.
Then watchmen broke through. Workers have done for.
Great. If anything comes through, shoot.
Huh? What's that noise?
Attention! The turntable is switching on.
Shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? The watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally, I'll be of some use. Okay, they took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some.
Hey,
try throwing something to distract him. Don't get too close. He could notice you. Great. Now throw it.
They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Get ready, people.
Guards! You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick! Let's go.
All unauthorized.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then God willing, I'll get you out of here. They know me, so I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I had... I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Hey. Hey. Artyom, I see the enemy. Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm. Don't forget your visibility gauge, Artyom.
If you don't move too fast and don't come out into the light, you'll be harder for them to notice. Don't turn your flashlight on either, they could notice. Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover for the boat. Covering you!
Look up! There he is! Get this fucker!
Ugh.
Immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice.
You can take the mask off, Artyom.